thanks for joining me for another Holy Bar. Today, I just have a 30-minute, pretty intense workout plan for you guys just to make the most of our time. Today, I want us to focus on something that I feel like God has just recently been reminding me of. I love how He just puts different devotionals or truth from a friend or different scriptures and even the Holy Spirit. He just uses all those things to speak to us, and I know this really spoke to me and I want to share it with you. So Proverbs 31:25 states that she, talking about the Proverbs 31 woman, she is clothed with strength and dignity. She can laugh at the days to come. And I don't know about you, but I think so much of our future has always been uncertain, and as at least me as a female and just my natural personality is I want to plan and I honestly want to control a lot of things, but especially in this current climate, there is so much about our future that is unknown. But I just find so much peace and even joy in this scripture talking about, man, we can be clothed in strength and dignity and let's just laugh at the days to come, because laughter is the best medicine. And that's also in Proverbs 17. So I like the Passion Translation of this scripture as well. I know sometimes different translations, we don't want to put too much truth behind because some kind of can get muddied down with each different translation that we read and the new ones coming out with scripture. But this one, I just had to smile at. So again, Proverbs 31:25, this time in the Passion Translation, bold power and glorious majesty are wrapped around her. So let's read that again, but even applying it to us. Bold power and glorious majesty are wrapped around us. As daughters of the King, we are wrapped in bold power and glorious majesty. And so we can laugh at the joys over the latter days. You know, we don't know what the future holds, but we know there will be joy. We can put our hope and our energy towards the joy and the blessings that are going to come. God did not say we aren't going to have trouble, but He has overcome trouble. And so let's just laugh. Let's just enjoy. Let's not worry about the things that we can't control, but let's just be clothed in strength and dignity or in bold power and glorious majesty. And we can laugh at the days to come. So during this 30-minute workout, let's be filled with joy. Let's laugh. Let's have fun. Find that strength and that glorious power and majesty that God has already given us through His Spirit. And let's just think to the future with optimism and just make the most of today and anticipate what the future is going to hold. If you want to bow your heads with me, Heavenly Father, I just praise You so much for what You're doing. Lord, remove the fear and the worry and the anxiety about today and the future, whether it's for us individually or for our families, our marriages, our friends, just all the unknowns out there, but knowing that You are our constant, we can put our hope and faith in You, and that You have clothed us with strength and dignity, and that we can laugh and find joy in the days ahead. Dear Lord, as we always say, we ask that You clear our minds, calm our souls, fill our hearts, and strengthen our bodies. In Your precious name we pray, amen. Okay, so for today's workout, I want you guys just to grab some light weights and a ball, and we're gonna jump right in. Big inhale, reach to the sky, exhale as you lower those arms, and again, inhale, reach, stretch up to the ceiling. Exhale as you come down. Take those legs apart. Reach down. Press into the floor. Stretch those hamstrings. Really sink down. Relax that neck. Relax those shoulders. Bend the knees. Lower the hips and raise them back up. And hold it up right there. Now I want you to raise to a flat back. Raise your back just partially up and lower it back down. Again, inhale halfway, exhale as you fold down. Bring those feet together. Take that right leg back. Give me a good runner's lunge. And now raise up. Raise that reach to the ceiling. Sink those hips down. Really stretch that hip flexor, front knee 90 degrees, and open it up. Shift forward and back. Really stretch, stretching that core with each sway. Bring that right arm to the front. Shift your weight into that left leg. Sink down and lift that back right leg. Up, down, up, down. Now just hold it up there. Pulse it out. Tiny little lifts. Point that right leg. Up. Up. Sink that left leg down a little deeper. Four, three, two. Press back. Reach back up to the sky. And now bend and straighten that back leg. Put your hands on your hips. We're going to add a little combo. We take it down, straighten up, bring that foot forward, and take it back down. Lunge, kick, lunge, kick, lunge, kick. Keep that leg forward, and tap it down. Just lifting. This time we're lifting it straight up. Top of the thigh, top of the knee, top of the foot is just going straight up. We don't have it open like we would in that first position. Four, three, two. Keep that leg lifted. Raise it high, shoulders back, core tight. A little balance challenge. Four, three, two, press it back into that lunge. Pulse it here. Now both knees trying to be at that 90 degrees. Core tight. Four, three, two, and press forward. Now send that left leg back. Pulse it down. Lift that upper body up. Really get a good stretch. Lift those hands up. Sink those hips lower. Now open it up. Forward and back. Keep that core tight. Belly engaged. Four, three, two. Reach forward. Shift into that front right leg. Raise your back left. Keep that belly button pulled back, shoulders down. Four, three, two. Keep it lifted. Lift, lift, lift. Four, three, two, send it back. Lunge, straighten. Lunge, straighten. Lunge, straighten. We're gonna add that front kick. So we take it down, straighten, kick, and back. Lunge, straighten, kick, and back. Let's speed it up. Controlled movement. Again, I'm just looking at the top of my leg as I extend it forward. Four, three, two. Keep it forward. Just tap the floor. Lift, extend. Good job. Four, three, two, And take it back and just stay here and lunge. You got it. Four, three, two, and stand up. You feeling loose? I want you to grab a ball. Get into that wide squat. Extend those arms up and squeeze that ball. As you lower those hips, press those knees out. Toes at 10 and 2, shoulders down. Squeezing that ball with each pulse. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Now I'm gonna bring my arms forward and my toes forward. As you reach forward, you're gonna shift your weight into your heels and press those hips back. Core is still tight. Throughout this whole combo, let's take it up and out. And take it forward. Four, three, two, up. Four, three, two, forward. Up, four, three, two, forward. Two, one. Get low. Woo! Getting that heart rate up. Four, three, two, one, keep going. Singles. Come on, dance it out. It's a good song. Keep breathing. Keep those hips low, don't stand up. Go strong. Strength and dignity right here, ladies. Bold power. Glorious majesty. Joy for what's ahead. Just stay forward. Keep that booty back. Lift those heels. Show me, lift the toes. Show me that the weight's in those heels. Yes. Now send it up and out. Hold it here. I want you to slightly raise those heels up. Just hover them off the ground. Drop that ball to your chest. Squeeze and pulse it down. Keep breathing. You ready? Lower those heels to the ground. Down, up. Keep that chest facing forward. So you're looking at me the whole time. You're dropping the hips. Knees are still out. Toes at 10 and 2. Woo! Ready to jump? You don't have to jump, but if you want to get that heart rate up, add the hop. Keep breathing though. Four, three, two, and hold it here. Pop that ball. Pick it back up, roll those shoulders back, and join me at the bar, countertop chair, whatever you're fancy. Ball above the knees, heels together. We're gonna start standing up. You don't have to face the bar. If you'd rather face whatever, me or whatever's easiest, but this time my feet are gonna be straight ahead. What we call the wide parallel. And they're about hip distance, right? And we're just pulsing down. Shoulders back. Core tight. Lift those heels. Lift those heels as high as you can. Squeeze that ball. Pulse it. Think to lift. Sometimes rather than thinking about dropping, think about lifting. It'll just adjust that muscle movement just a bit. So we lift, lift. Now we hold it down, okay? We take it in, out, in,
out. Keep that ball right there. Keep those heels lifted. Speed it up. In, in, in. Raise that outer hand. Swing it if you want. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna laugh. No one can see you. Y'all can just see me. If I'm willing to do it, please do it too. In, in. Keep those heels lifted. Get those hips lower. Woo! Burn in. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it here. Squeeze the ball. Woo, woo, woo. Heels lifted. Core tight. You got it. 4, 3, 2. Pulse it. Tiny little movements. Speeding it up. Lift those heels. Don't let them drop. We'll drop them here in a second. Up, up, up. 4, 3, 2, and lower them down. Keep the ball right there. Now turn towards the bar, because you're gonna need both hands on something just to balance you. You can put forearms on the bar, under grip, whatever you're using. Grab the edge of your countertop, whatever. But you can see my knees are over my heels. My weight is in my heels and my toes are lifted, okay? And I'm just popping it down back there. That ball is still between my legs. Keep breathing. Make sure that core is tight. Shoulders down. Yes. You got it. 4, 3, 2, hold it down. Hold it down right here, okay? We're gonna squeeze that ball. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. My knees are just slowly and slightly going towards each other to squeeze that ball. I'm feeling it in that inner thigh, right? Okay. 4, 3, 2, give me one, squeeze and hold it, just hold it. Yes, you got it, hold, come on, come on, come on, come on, hold it, hold it, hold it, squeeze it harder. Tight, 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 and pulse. Okay, ooh, weight still in those heels. Yes, keep going. This is 30 minutes, we're gonna go big. 4, 3, 2, hold it here, sink down. Let go and reach those hands in the air. Palms lifted to the sky. Lord, make us undignified. May we be filled and ignited with passion for you. May we look to the future in joy. Hold it here, ladies. You got it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. Okay, before we let go of the ball, I want you to pop it behind that knee, okay? Kind of stretch out so that your forearms are on the bar. My belly's pulled up. It's tight. See how my leg is back there, foot flexed, right? I'm just going to kick the heel to the ceiling, holding on to that ball back there, okay? My standing leg is straight and tall. Little additional hamstring work. 4, 3, 2, hold it up there. Now squeeze that ball. Try to bring that heel back to your booty. Back, back, back. Keep that knee raised. You got it. Keep going. 1 big squeeze. Okay, now I want you to open up. Okay, open up. So see how my body now, my hips are stacked, right? we take it down and up. If you want to stand up a little straighter, go for it. But that ball is still behind me, behind that knee, okay? 4, 3, 2, and hold it up there. Lift, 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 lift. So see how we're working this outer thigh? But we're also still keeping that hamstring engaged with that ball back there. Okay? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back to singles. Down, lift, try to keep that knee in line with the hip, you got it, woo, 4, 3, 2, hold it up and pulse, up, 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 my foot's still flexed, still holding onto that ball, yes, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lower it down. Okay, we're gonna switch sides. Y'all ready? I know you are. You're excited, right? Lift, 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 lift. Keep that heel pressed to the ceiling. Up, 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 up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now just hold it up there. My right foot is flexed, pressed against to hold that ball. My hips are straight to the floor. My chest is straight to the floor and I'm looking down. Now squeeze that heel back to your glutes. Make sure that that knee joint is straight so you aren't twisting that knee joint and causing any unnecessary pain, okay? If you need to adjust a bit, do what you gotta do. I don't want your joint hurting, I want your muscles hurting, got me? Keep that core tight. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1, big squeeze. Now kick up again. Heel to the ceiling. Belly button to the spine. Lift, 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 lift. 4, 3, 2, hold it up there. Now we open up, okay? You can stand up a little more if you'd like. In, lift. Foot still flexed. It even gets the core, right? You got it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up there. Squeeze. Keep that knee raised. Two, pulse and lift. Up, 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 up. You got it. 4, 3, 2, back to singles. You got it. 4, 3, 2, lift it up, lift, lift, come on, we're almost done with this part, come on, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, big lift, and lower it down, you can set your ball to the side, stay here, heels together, okay, lift them up, press the heels together, slide down that wall. My back is straight, core tight, pulse it. You got it. Keep breathing. Two down, two up. Keep those knees out. Squeeze those glutes as you do it. Keep your core tight. Lift those heels a little higher. Squeeze them a little tighter together, okay? Down, up. We're singles now, got me? Or you do whatever you want. So just keep going up and down. Four, three, two, hold it down. Butterfly those knees back. So I'm pressing the knees out to the side, right? You can even see that part of my thigh moving. Because they're literally flapping like wings. Back, back, back. Hold it down. Press those knees back, heels together, shoulders down, core tight. Hold it here. Raise up. We're gonna do some single legs real quick. Legs to the front, outward rotation. Lift with those abs. Lift, lift. Now we take it straight out, out. Out, out, out. Now whenever I take my leg to the back, I'm gonna tilt forward slightly. Whenever we have it straight forward or to the side, my upper body is straight. Whenever I take it to the back, I tilt my upper body forward. That core is tight the whole time. Take it back. My feet remain in that first position, okay? Knees, toes turned out. So we're seeing the middle of the leg. And then we go forward and back, right? Four, three, two, take it to the front. Four, three, two, take it to the side. Four, three, two, take it back. Four, three, two, forward. Four, three, two, to the side. Four, three, two, take it to the back and stay there, okay? Four, three, two, take it forward and stay here. Now I want you to give me an attitude with your leg. So my outer knee is in line with my outer hip, and then that outer ankle is now in line with my inner hip. Do you see how my chin is at a diagonal? Four, three, two, attitude to the back. Four, three, two, to the front. Four, three, two, to the back. Four, three, two, to the front, and hold it here. Let go of the bar. Lift that hand up, both hands above your head. We tap the floor and lift. Final thing on this side. You got it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and lower it down. Now let's change and do the same thing on the other side, okay? Back to that first position. Outer leg you lift up. Four, three, two, take it to the side. We just tap the floor. Now the front of our thigh and the front of the knee is to the front. We're facing forward. We're just going straight out. Four, three, two, and we take it back. Remember, I tilt forward as I take it back. Four, three, two, to the front. Four, three, two to the side. Take it back. Forward. To the side. To the back. Into the front. Last round. 3, 2, to the side. 4, 3, 2, to the back. 4, 3, 2, stay here. Stay here. Listen to this beautiful song with a beautiful message. Let's take this leg to the front. Up. Now we're going to take it to that attitude. Your shin is at a diagonal. Core is still tight. Use those abs to lift that leg. 4, 3, 2, take it back. 4, 3, 2, forward. 4, 3, 2, take it back. 4, 3, 2, to the front. 4, 3, 2, to the back. 4, 3, 2, to the front and hold it here. Hold it. Lift it higher. Roll those shoulders back. Let go, hands above. Tap and lift, finish strong. Four, three, two, lift and lower it down. I want to end with just a balance challenge where we take our hands out. Lift that right knee up and then extend your front arms forward, your right leg straight back, point that toe. Now reach down to the ground and lift that right leg high into the air. Give yourself a good stretch of both legs. Lift your body back up to that flat tabletop position. Just look straight ahead, arms out, arms forward, whatever you prefer, or hands at prayer. 4, 3, 2, bring that right knee back up and hold it here. Same thing on the other side. Lift that left leg. Now our balance is better on one foot, just normally is, so if this is easy or hard, whatever, just go with it. We extend that left leg back, arms forward. Hold it here, core tight. Now drop those hands and lift that leg high. Stretch those legs. Slowly raise back up into that tabletop position. Arms out, arms forward, bring them in prayer. Hold it here, 4, 3, 2, slowly raise up. Keep that left knee lifted in front. Hold it here, 4, 3, 2, keep your hands in prayer. Put your feet in wide parallel. Sink your hips down. Hold it here. Close your eyes. Suck in your belly. Keep breathing. Wiggle those toes. Roll those shoulders back. And just join me in this chair position for this final song. those shoulders back. Thank you, ladies. I encourage you to stretch out. If you want, you can still do some floor work, some arm routines, whatever you would like. But that was 30 minutes of a full body, solid core, legs, arm workout. And I appreciate you joining me. We end the class with this little light of mine. But ladies, I pray that that little light inside of you is only growing brighter. I pray that God ignites the fire inside of each of us for his purpose, his will, our future in him, and that we may share his love with all around. Burn bright, ladies, and I hope to see you soon. Thanks.